Ladies and gentlemen, we have some talking to do. Chief called. He said, "We're done being broke boys. This ain't it." I said, "Oh, bet, Chief." I said, "What you mean?" He said, "Oh boy, do I have the video for you today?" So that's what we're doing today, ladies and gentlemen. We are talking about 7 easy and affordable hacks for you to improve your college style without breaking the bank. I get dozens of DMs asking about, how do you get all this money to afford all your new clothes? How can I improve my style game without spending hundreds of dollars? So today, that's what we're gonna be breaking down. I got you guys. You know I ain't gonna let you do it like that. Let's get it. All right, guys, number one, literally one of the easiest ways for you to instantly improve your style is to find a good tailor. I mentioned this before, but tailoring your clothes is super essential for any type of outfit that you're going to be wearing, because having the right fit will instantly take your outfit to the next level. If you guys don't have your pants tailored, suit jackets, dresses, any of that, you need to, you know, make sure that it's properly tailored to fit your right size, because when you buy it at the store right off the rack, they're meant to serve a wide variety of body sizes and types, so it's not going to fit you perfectly, especially when it comes to pants or even dress shirts and suit jackets. That's why if you find a good tailor that can properly adjust your clothing to your exact body shape and your size and your height and whatnot. Now, the type of tailoring that I like to do are usually with my pants when they're too long or too baggy. You guys know I like to go for a slimmer fit, so if I ever buy a pair of pants and they're just too loose around the ends, I'll go to the tailor, ask them to trim it down. And sometimes I like to go for a crop fit, so sometimes they'll just take an inch or an inch and a half off, especially if I bought it in a pant size that was just a little bit too big for me. Now, if you don't want to go to a tailor, number two is absolutely free and anyone can do, and it is called the roll. Now, this works with any type of pants and with any type of t-shirts. Literally, all you have to do is just roll your cuff of your sleeve up one, maybe two times, depending on how long the shirt is. And that instantly, number one, shows more skin, meaning that you're going to be able to, you know, just look a little bit more attractive. Number two, obviously, you're going to be able to show off a little bit more muscles. I know you guys have been hitting those biceps and triceps in the gym, so don't be afraid to flex it out, you know what I'm saying? And with the pin roll for jeans, this is literally something I do every time I wear a pair of denim, because it's able to just give it a lot more slim and tailored look. Also, you're able to once again show a little bit more leg exposure, meaning that you're going to look just that much taller. If you don't know how to do the pin roll, it's super simple. You just take that excess fabric, you roll it back, and then you fold it over just one or two times, and it just gives you a very easy tailored look without having to spend money to go to an actual tailor. Now, number three, if you have had the same style and the same routine for the past few years and you're looking to branch out and try something new, one of the easiest and the most convenient ways is to get a pair of glasses. Now, personally for me, I've worn glasses ever since I was young, just because my eyesight has been poor. Luckily, there are some people out there who don't have it as bad as I do, meaning that they've never tried glasses. But having a cool pair of frames will instantly take your style game to the next level. It's going to get you so many more compliments, you're going to look a lot smarter, and you're just going to have a lot more versatility with your outfits because you're able to choose a pair of glasses that will best complement that specific type of outfit that you're going for. Now, a lot of you guys seem to be loving the types of glasses that I wear, and I get dozens of DMs asking about them, so I'm going to be sharing you guys in on that little secret today, because I get them from our sponsor over at glassesusa.com. Now, they sent over a few pairs over the past few weeks, and I've been trying them out, and I am absolutely loving every single one of them. Not only do they have super affordable prices, but they also have some premium brands, so obviously your Ray-Bans, your Gucci, your Armani. If you're looking for that, they have that available, but they also have their in-house brands, meaning that you're able to get a pair of glasses for around $50 to $100 without breaking the bank. One thing I absolutely love about wearing glasses is that you can really change them out depending on the type of outfit that you're going for. And once again, just have that versatility that you wouldn't be able to if you didn't have a pair of glasses. So they sent over a few pairs. I'm trying them on right now. Now, obviously, these round ones in this gold metallic are a super fly look that will go well with any type of modern street outfit. I also have a black pair, which is something I wear when it's just a very minimal outfit. You know, I'm not trying to dress up or anything and be too flashy. And this third pair I've been rocking, especially with summer and spring coming up, you want something lightweight and that's not going to be too heavy on your face. They also have some really great sunglasses. The ones that I'm rocking right now are the Ray-Ban Clubmasters. These are the OG pair in the black. They look super sexy. And if you don't have a pair of sunglasses, I highly recommend picking one up as well. Now, if you don't have a pair of glasses or you've been nervous to try on a pair, don't worry. They actually have a virtual mirror, meaning that you can upload a picture of yourself and you can see what those glasses will look like on your face so that you are 100% satisfied with your purchase. But if not, then they also have free returns and free shipping. So if you don't have a pair, make sure to hit that link in my description and you guys will be able to really just take your style game to the next level. Now, number four is a very basic tip, but it's called clothing versatility. I kind of just made that up, but it essentially means being able to swap different outfits out for different occasions. occasions. So when you go shopping, you know, if you're going to buy a shirt or a pair of jeans, make sure that they're versatile for multiple different outfits and different occasions so that you're able to dress it up, but you're also able to dress it down. Recently, as I gotten older, I realized I should be investing more in the quality of my clothes rather than the quantity, meaning that I'm spending less money on cheap t-shirts that I know are going to be ruined in less than a year and investing in the quality basics that will last me a long time. That way I can switch out with multiple different outfits and have versatility. Number five, this is a hack that I didn't know before, but it is actually something that is absolutely free and will really genuinely take your style game to the next level, and that is the beauty of Pinterest. Obviously everyone knows what Pinterest is, but all you have to do is literally look up, you know, how to style a denim jacket, men's fashion, men's inspiration, and there are literally thousands of pictures of how people are styling different items. Like, if you don't know how to style white Converse, you literally throw it on Pinterest for white Converse men's fashion, see so many different ways that you can style it and take that into your own inspiration and make your own outfits out of it. Now, number six, once again, if you've been comfortable with the same types of style over the past few years, then you should try and step out of your comfort zone. This is really going to help you experiment with new products and new items that you haven't tried before, and once you get in the habit of doing that, you're going to be able to find your own style that you can mix and match the pieces that you already have with some new pieces, and once again just feel super confident about the clothes that you're wearing because you know that you look fly and that no one is going to be able to tell you any different. Now finally, one of the easiest ways to instantly improve your style is obviously posture. For me personally, posture has been a huge thing that I've been working on because I'm constantly editing on my laptop, so I will be hunched over like that, and that is very bad for your back, for your shoulders, and for a lot of your joints. So having proper posture, making sure that you're standing up straight, you know, obviously this is very bad posture, it just looks very weak and not attractive to look at. But if you just roll your shoulders back, chin back down, you just instantly look taller, your chest is a lot more broader, you seem more confident, and people tend to find that way more attractive. Anyways guys, that about wraps it up for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed these 7 easy and affordable ways to instantly improve your style in college. Make sure to check out glassesusa.com in the description down below. If you are looking for a pair of glasses, I highly recommend checking them out because once again, they're super affordable and won't break the bank. Subscribe for more videos, and as always, don't stress, finesse.